In this movie, we will specify the energy-related settings. Make sure that the Energy Model Review dialog box is open. Click the Additional Data Input button, and then select the Energy Source Factors button. This command is also available from the Building's Systems dialog box. Each source, like wood, pellet, and so on, has specific primary energy and CO2 emission factors. Using this dialog, we can enter the region-specific data, if it's available, here. But it's recommended to evaluate the project using the default assignments offered by Energy Evaluation based on DIN 5 standard. At the bottom of the Energy Source Factors dialog, we can define the building's source or multiple sources of electricity. These values depend on the power generation of each country. Let's define the electricity production of Norway. Let's select the water energy from the pop-up and enter 99% for a proportion. Then click the plus button and choose the wind energy with 1%. The proportions need to add up to 100%. Click OK to leave the dialog. Let's click the Energy Cost button on the Building Systems dialog box. In the top part of the panel, enter Euro in the Displayed Currency Unit field. We will use only wood and electricity energy types for our project. These are defined on the Building Systems dialog box, Heating Type field. Let's first define the price of the wood. For this, click the end of the row and select kilograms for unit and enter 0.1 into the price field. Let's now define the electricity. We can accept kilowatt hour for the unit and enter 0.18 for price. These prices depend on the countries and locations, so therefore we must always enter them manually.